Bediasite Hunter 12/19/2013. This is a retention pond and a subdivision that's been here 15 years or so. You can see the grass. I saw this bare spot, came up to look on my way to another spot, and here is, I believe, yes, it is Bediasite, maybe 10, 11 grams, Bediasite Hunter, 12, 19, 2013.